This is the Geneva Shore Report coming to you from the beach in downtown Lake Geneva, just adjacent to the Riviera Pier Complex. You can see in the distance. It is sort of a cold spring day, different out here. The sun is trying to peek through though. The birds are here, but we didn't bring any snacks today, so we don't want to necessarily infect the birds with anything. Here we are on this quiet street, Wrigley. There won't be much traffic downtown, of course, today because of all the bans. All the businesses are closed, and that's likely to remain that way for quite some time. Anyway, we are here on...
It is Monday, March 30th, 2020. I'm Jen Lepkowski.
Lisa Otto.
And George Belushi Jr.
And the Geneva Shore Report. Good morning.
Good morning.
We are here for the Monday morning weather and road report. Oh, it's much nicer this morning than yesterday.
It is very nice, actually. We have 41 degrees, but it feels more like 35 with the cool breeze.
Yeah, the very calm, cool breeze.
Calmed down, yes.
Okay, 2.6, 1.5.
They are going to be calm today.
They are. 2.2, 2.6, 2.9, 3.1. We had a 3.1 in there. So they're picking up. Oh, and I see a little more brightness.
Yes, we are going to get sunshine today. So, and we have a high of 50, so it is going to get better.
I know, I dressed for spring today.
Yes.
Very excited.
And we're going to get 60s this week.
Oh, very
yes.
nice.
Yes, tomorrow is 43 and then 50s and 60s the rest of the week.
Oh my
so
gosh, and
it really
sunshine.
Is going to be spring.
We could get some rain in the middle of the week on and off, but nothing too heavy or drastic. So we're going to have a lot of sunshine
and
beautiful weather this week. I'm really looking forward to that.
Yes. It's going to be a great week.
We need some brightness.
We do.
Okay, as far as roads go, well, roads are dry and clear. Visibility is great. Traffic is very light and moving along nicely. However, it will probably remain light throughout the day. Plenty of parking downtown Lake Geneva.
Well, you can still do curbside pickups. So.
You can. And I know a lot of the downtown businesses are offering online ordering.
Yep.
So. There's that. So everyone just, you know, be kind and be aware and...
People are being kinder.
Yes, they are.
Everyone
that has walked by this morning has waved, said hello. They're just keeping their distance, but they're still in good spirits.
We have to stay positive through all of this. So there you have it, everyone. I think we're going to move on to the news report. I'm Lisa Otto.
Jen Lepkowski.
And George Belushi Jr.
And the Geneva Shore Report.
Bye-bye.